We stick together.
Spread out. They might come through here.
Kill me, man. Please, let me go.
Oh, fuck.
Run!
many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One second.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Awesome.
Thank you. Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on.
Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. You go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Hey, this way!
Looks like there's a path up ahead.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. Voilà.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
That makes two of us.
It's jammed.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator's still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Don't jinx us.
Let's move.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
think there's people inside?
Maybe.
What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.